Stevenson falls to Hood 58-53. Glenn Clark with head coach Jackie Boswell. Coach, you certainly had opportunities tonight. Is it an oversimplification if we say that the story was just missing shots?
No. I mean, that's what I just wrote on the board. We forced 23 turnovers. We stole the ball 11 times. We shot 19 for 69. We shot 20 more times than them. This is a simple game. You get the open shot, you got to put it in. You would think we don't practice. You would think that we aren't even on our own court every day. I don't know what else to say. If we can't put some open shots in, and I'll hand it to them. They shot 40%. They knocked down every open shot. It's a simple game. It is a simple game. And we are not making it simple. We are making it very difficult for ourselves. This is the most frustrated. I don't know how they can't be frustrated. I don't know where the competitiveness is going to come from, that someone's not going to come into our court and shoot better than us.
I certainly understand the frustration, Coach. I completely get it. Is there an easy answer for something like this? Is it, you know, just challenging the players? And I don't know. You got to tell me, how does that get fixed?
Somebody's got to step up. You know, I'm not saying it's been an easy couple weeks for us. You know, Liz's been out, but those are all excuses. Injuries, Morgan panic, you know, they're all excuses, right? Somebody's got to step up, and I don't care who it is right now, but somebody's got to step up and say, this is, we've had enough. And we're going to fight through it instead of hanging our heads because Morgan's hurt or because Olivia's hurt. Like, we got to step up. And I want to know who's going
to
do it.
It seemed like Dania at times was the player to try to do that tonight, and then Asia stepped up a little bit in the second half. Are you seeing some positive signs about where you're going as you move forward in conference play?
I am. I thought Morgan and I thought Asia and Dania did that. We'll see what happens tomorrow in practice. Let's see if they keep doing it, because we got to get done in practice. They got to hold each other accountable in practice. There's no accountability in practice. We miss a shot, it's just like, oh, okay, there's another one. Well, you know what? At the end of the 40 minutes, there's not another shot.
Coach, I certainly understand the frustration. Hopefully things will step up, and we'll see you back here on Saturday, all right?
Great, thank you.
She is Coach Jackie Boswell. I'm Glenn Clark. GoMustangSports.com.